The plane was on its way from Montevideo to Sao Paolo when the man entered the cockpit and attacked a pilot. The plane veered sharply to the right, and the captain and crew called for help. Several passengers and crew were bitten by the man before they eventually subdued him.